Oh, they're the same. Why do I even save them? Paradina, map. Oh, okay. So to say, is it not a teleportable spot? Oh, I didn't go through the other bits of Bowser's keep. I lied then. Sure they gotta cross out? No. I did these four? I don't know this guy again. Oh. I was just pressing the button. Whoops. Yeah, I probably should. I'm never good at these. I've made a foolish gambit. Yeah, that leaves at least two. Leaves three. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Let's just go to Weapon World. I don't have the brain capacity. I'm just gonna... just wanna beat a video game and move on with my life, I think. Look at the little dude. Oh my god, they're so cute. Yep. Yeah, I knew that would happen. Just a little dude. Oh. Excuse me, gentlemen. Cool. That's neat. Oh. Usually those launch you. They don't just make you fall down. It's Mario. How did he get here? We better do something. Both weak to lightning, okay. Oh, it's Wolfing. That kills the Mallow. That's okay. Went from 20 to that, huh? Interesting. Oh yeah, therapy just fixes that, right? Yeah. It's broken. I think that's okay, because I think she's immune to everything. Yeah. Up a clock, which doesn't really feel great, but you know. Okay. I'm down here. Where's... Oh. A recovery area. Okay. I had a little frame hiccup whenever I tried that. Oh yeah, some of the arrows actually shoot us, that's right. Why are there boos here? Like, just thematically, I'm trying to figure out how they fit in here. Oops. That's not a very big repercussion at all. No. Yeah, I didn't want to do that. That's my bad. Oh, a high boo, is it? Okay. Sure. It's just vibing. What's this dickhead? Except different, because it doesn't have color yet, they haven't painted him. Number two am I? Interesting. Oh, right. Forgot his whole gimmick somehow. I'm actually pretty sure that's Croco's gimmick too, but maybe I'm misremembering that one. Oh no, he's so eepy. Never mind. This guy's a tank. Good lord. At this point, maybe it'll... I don't know why I thought it might. No, not Mario again. That's where all my damage comes from. been shot. Oh my god, how much health is almost mean? Can you please stop putting him to sleep? Still not yet, huh? Cool. Good lord. I had a frog coin. God, that was disgusting. Please not again. Okay. This is the normal one at least. So much less health, good lord. I'm just believing the game's gonna give me a chest to recover with. It'd be weird for it not to. Ninja do top again. Not dealing with it. I just want to know where it goes. Is that too much to ask? Like, I want to get to use it too. That's all. Does it not bounce me? There we go. Okay, there was another path I could have taken, so. Oh. Wee hee hee, they've taken the bait. Hee hee hee, is that a monkey? Guess I can spare a few minutes, maybe they'd like to play. Not really, if I'm honest. What are the odds that they attack Mario? Yep. That's fair. Doesn't matter anyways. Stop. Why does everything target Mario? Oh, have cast this, but I feel like the other one would make sense to be Cloaker. That may just be me. You know, since it has like a giant cloak. But the other guy doesn't look like a domino either. Oh, how weaklings, how shameful if they were to defeat me, runs away. Nice. Oh, hello. Hey, sneaky snake. You can't change someone in who's recently been changed, apparently. Need to learn. No, because I'll give him two turns, technically. Aww. Good for him. Poor sneaky snake. Okay, where's this go? Oh, right. That's the recovery station I was talking about. Not dealing with it. Just crushes me on the way down. What a way to go, though. Oh, things are leggy. Hello. Production is on schedule. This, despite the fact that Claymore and Balyar, Spirit of Itch, and the Axum Rangers were defeated. At this rate, Smithy will have a new army in no time. But a new army. Can't be making more weapons. Haven't you caused enough trouble already? Oh, yeah? Who are you? This is the Mario. Give up now while you still have a chance. Shut down production or he'll stomp you. Bad mallet, trash him! Oh. Just normal hammer. Got it. Alright, let's see what you got. feel like he just saw, but what do I know? Oh wow, 10 whole years. It's pretty cool. Hope you learned your lesson. We're almost there, Mario. Come on. How do you know that? Oh, I was gonna press it, Mallow. Nothing's happening. Oh. What's with the funny face, Mario? Oh, you're trying to make me look, aren't you? Now you're gonna fall for that one. Oh, help! Wee. That was scary. Guess the green switch controls the crane. Yeah, I guess so. Mario, how did you get here? Finally made it up here. Let me help you guys out. Princess? Oh, I'm sorry I snuck out without telling you the Chancellor. I just wanted things to get back to normal. I want to do my part to help. Princess? Oh, that's it. Any job that lets me help both Mario and the Princess is worth a while. What can you do to help? Well, I cared all I could. Oh, he's a shop. Got it. That's nice. Well, that's so neat. Thanks, buddy. Okay. Thanks, Toad. It's really, really cool of you, buddy. Here's the report. Sir, drill bit will be finished on time. We're ahead of schedule. That'll make Smithy proud. Good work, everyone. The harder we work, the stronger Smithy will become. The weapons we manufacture here will be... Just think of it. When Smithy takes over Mario's world, we can do anything we want. Nyahaha, guahaha, hehehe. Not so fast. You sure are a cocky bunch. And I rule this world, don't you forget it. It's Mario. The Clay Morton Spirit Witch clones didn't stop him. No, no, no. Leave Mario out of this. I'm the one you need to worry about, not him. Mario, you're about to make the longest jump of your life. You're ignoring me. True. Okay, we'll do the whole switch like in Thought Peak everything. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. Twenty-5 years? Good for him. Hope he has, like, good benefits at least, though. Okay, also, can you get out of here now? Like the moon over the day, my genius and brawn are lost on these fools. Thank you. Well. Okay. Bowser just wants to be noticed. How many of you guys are there? You there? Are you the one in charge here? Do you know what your weapons have been doing to our world? Stop this nonsense at once. I'm afraid that is impossible. Any dissent against Smithy will be dealt with by immediate meltdown. You can't scare me. I've got Mario by my side. Dissenters will be eliminated. Production will continue. Pound Dad is a really good. That's good. That's a clever name. I'll be honest, I don't really want to go again because I need a tattle. Yeah, they're obviously girl hammers, but also pound it. It works. Yeah, look, it's all. It's not factual, sadly. That's okay. I'm setting up the sweep, let's go. Kinda need him to tattle. The union, my son's exams, career changes. I've seen a lot. Okay. Also weak to poison like I thought he'd be, but just didn't get hit. Alright, switch back to Gino. How did you not get a shockwave with Chino? Huh. Maybe I don't know how the shockwave works. Maybe it's random. Thought it was just from timing, right? That didn't teach me anything. That was scary. But we can't run away now. We've got to kick those little lives out of this world. Oh, right, that was a boss, I guess, so I full healed. Oh, is that the meltdown machine? Mario, I'm surprised to see you here, but this is the end of the line for you. This is the closest you'll ever get to Smithy, so savor the moment. Harumph, you'll be fodder for my incredible invention, the Gun Yolk. And he's weak to poison. 1,000 Shymore units. It's a lot. It's also weak to lightning, thunder, and ice. Yeah, that's a bummer. I thought I got that right. Alright, these three aren't surviving. Oh, Mallow is, let's go. Okay. Cool. I mean, I don't have a chance of losing, but, you know. I'd rather not get turned to a slog where I have to deal with his Peach rezzing everyone. Another button. The production line hasn't halted. Look, Mario, this is where the weapons come from. Where do they get painted at, though? This must be where Smithy makes his weapons. To find the last star piece and stop the factory, we've got to defeat him first. Mario, there's no turning back. Are we ready? The quest is almost over, and when the time comes... Come on, let's get this show on the road. Should I go buy some more Pikmin? I decided no. This walking seemed like a pain. Was I not supposed to press the button? Good, I think. Whee. Hey, there's the last star piece. Oh, there it is. Huh? Already finished your tour of the factory, huh? Alright then, how about a little demonstration? Yo, Smithy, stop making these things and hand over the star piece now. Huh? Oh, you're Mario. Looks like we're gonna have a little dispute over the star. Just hand it over and get out of my castle. Oh, we're a little touchy today, aren't we? You know, I'm actually growing rather fond of this place. Please, don't make us go through anymore. Just give us the star now. Better yet, why don't you give me your stars, and then I could easily conquer the world. Then we could get rid of all wishes and create a world filled with weapons. Over here now, I'll crush you all. This is a plot to Final Fantasy VII, almost. Oops. Linked lightning, though. I still suck at that attack, huh? No weaknesses, okay, cool. It's a pretty cool power, though, for what it's worth. Freshly made and piping hot. That's nice. That's gonna be a KO. Oh, I just cannot figure out the timing on that one. Oh, I got a half block on that one. That's nice. Calm down, Smithy, your head looks like a geyser. Don't get so worked up, think of your blood pressure. We all just built this yesterday and the foundation's very weak, so stop shaking the floor. How utterly annoying. What the? How in the heck? Okay, that's horrifying. No. Whoa. I'm burning, seething. Never have I been so wrong to this time. I will show you my real form. I will show you my true power. I will teach you respect, and I shall have my revenge. That is an interesting face. Ugh. Oh, my head's so heavy. Huh. Okay. I don't think that's how that's supposed to work. He just has guns. Precision machines like me have to be careful around electricity. Makes sense. He looks so derpy. Huh. Of course. Oh. So do the different heads have different... Yeah. Got it. I got lucky, I guess, getting him stuck in this form since he takes a lot more damage in it. I mean, he deals a lot of damage, but that doesn't really matter. Since, like, how the game works is, I'm not gonna actually get, like, be in danger. I'm just gonna keep dealing damage to the head while it's the wizard form. Oh. Back to the tank. I guess an AoE attack will do KOs, but this form can't, so it's not a big deal. Honestly, it would have been better to trap him in this form just because it doesn't do as much. Oh, we got the body again. Cool. Yeah. Kinda thought the body meant he couldn't transform. Guess I was mistaken on that. Body and head are burning. It's not possible. I don't believe it. Guess we just have to assume stars are. I don't feel like anyone should have been safe in that, actually. Not even phased at all. Okay. Come on, Mario. Send the last one way up high. I did it. I got all seven. Thanks, everyone. Star Road is back to normal and. Oh. Rest in peace, Gino. That's where Kirby lives, kind of. Right, I forgot about the giant sword. To figure out the last song to play. Nice crackers to hang out with Boshi at least. where'd that hole come from? On this, I guess the hill had to come out somewhere. I don't know. Nice bunch of all. Freak. I did that. I actually beat another video game. Cool. The question is, does it have a post-game save or does it? Okay. It's a Luigi. It's just like a potato. I don't actually know what post-game content there is in this game. I'm assuming there's content, because I've seen people talk about content, but that's it. Hey, man. Hey, mushroom. I like that he came back just for the parade and was like, hey, I'll see you guys later again. Yeah, I would love to. Oh, it even says there's post-game. Let's go. Oh, I get a little star icon? Sick. Cool. Oh, nice. You get to wake up in bed again? You're awake. You look like you were fast asleep. You didn't dream about defeating Smithy, did you? Glad I caught you before you went off to the factory. I got you this present. Take a night to rest upright in the Marymore Hotel suite for the last push. That's all I have. Okay. Sure. Alright, sound player and player report have been added to the journal. Okay. So take 11, 27, 27 out of 39, that's nice, I guess, 32 out of 100, yep. I missed too many games, I forgot the casino, nice. I mean, so it told me to go to, so, okay. Marymore. Is this supposed to go to Boosters for the wedding? Is there, cause I think you can see him and Valentina setting up the marriage. Maybe, that may be at his tower. Hi, I have a voucher. I've already done this once, but you know. Is it different this time? Or? Okay. Why not? And of course we take a shower, because you always take a shower. Thanks. I appreciate that. Okay, this seems exactly like I remember it being, so it's just a free stay. I could have just paid for this again, game. Like, I've got so much money. Okay. Anything happen? Oh? Okay. It's got a secret message. Saw a bright light through the window during the night. I believe it came from Star Hill. Okay. Cool. Before I do that, though, I am gonna go to the pond, because I cannot fast travel from here, or can I not fast travel there? Oh. Yep. Yeah. Is that why I couldn't fast travel? Yeah. It's because I needed that little interaction. That's my bad. Alright. That's okay. I have it now. I did it. This is Melody I've been looking for. Thanks for the inspiration. Sweet. Oh, you want me to make your song for you? Yeah, right. I have nothing in mind for this. I hope you like it. I don't think that's the song I made at all. Cool. Is there anything else? Are we good? Nope, we're good. No, thank you. You got anything for me? No. Okay. That's a simple compliment. I'll take it. Yeah, we got a soprano card now. Oh, dope. Yeah, I'll buy some more of those. I mean, I have anything to sell? I don't actually know. I mean, arguably, yes, but. Didn't mean to walk out of there. Where's the little spikies at? I kind of want to try once, you know? Yeah, I don't think I have it in me to get 100. I'll give it like a few tries and then I'm gonna just quit. It doesn't help that I'm playing probably with a wireless controller and I'm playing with a stream capture, right? Instead of like what it actually looks like, so there's already a little bit of latency. Try one more time. I don't have it in me. Okay, really? Look, I was trying to let you live, my man. Rude. Star Hill.
I see, boy.
Oh, okay. Is this different? No, got it. I don't recall this star. Oh, okay. So there's now a pink star. That's good. Oh, okay. Something special to show off. Someone hopes they got a big break. Okay. Cake, okay. Sure. That one sounds like the Jinx stuff. So I got Jinx, the cake dude. I'm not quite sure who the scratchy throat would be. Really? Question is, do they need to get tattled on again? What's a snapdragon? Oh, that thing. Oh, having attained even greater power. Oh, I think that's Culex potentially. Cool. Tadpolepot. Yes, I would like to go there. Here, man. Sounds like Balloon's up to his old tricks again. Oh. Okay. So I guess I just kind of have to guess who all that was. Okay. Well, one was the chef. Balloon would be... I mean, which one would Balloon be in? Because he's in... I feel like I should go find the cake first, because I know where that one is. Oh, I can go to Monster Town, too. Just to see if Gelix's door is there, at least. Oh, and I think the Jinx's was one, too. Now, are these things you can do at where I am level-wise? Probably. Okay, there's no Gelix door. Thanks. Okay, well, I'll check on them at least. Jagger, watch my example closely and then match my technique. Wow. Not the 360. Don't strike with your arm, strike with your whole body. Hey guys. Master Mario, we're training hard to master moves involving cooperation from one's allies. It's harder than we thought to stay in sync in the heat of combat. We can't seem to manage, no matter how hard we try. Sure. Okay. I don't know why I super jumped. It's not like it's gonna help me build meter. Not worth it. Oh my god, Peach can die. Yep. 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 Huh. Alright, so I didn't expect to just get my ass kicked immediately. Kind of also need three people, I imagine, to have a triple move. Is it the level difference, or did I just get my ass kicked? I kind of want to try one more time. Being able to miss really sucks. Yep, got it. Alright, you know what? We're just saying it. Yeah, I got stuff to do. I got somewhere else to get my ass kicked at or something, probably. Now, where would the loan be? Oh, hey, man. This guy again, didn't you take a hint after you beat him up twice? I really hope he'd settle down by now. Oh, my throat is scratchy and it's making me all grumpy. He seems real riled up. I think he's scarier than last. He seems like he just has a sore throat, Mallow. Is that any way for one of my minions to talk? Get it together. You're right, he suffered last time, but so am I. We beat him twice and we can do it again. I'm not letting him push me around. Okay. Let's see how this one goes. No. Okay, that's not a one-hit KO, so that's good. Got clones. Oh, right, he can eat someone and taste peachy. That one makes sense. I mean, is there a reason to. Oh, okay. Never mind. I was gonna ask if there's a reason to, tattle, but. I'll switch Peach back whenever I get a chance. That's what my party is supposed to be. These are the three I was planning on fighting with, so. I was gonna eat Bowser, got it. I just wanna know, like, Mal, come here. What do you say about this clone? What a rollicking good time, okay. Sure. Back to Bowser. I didn't think she would, but I had to check. Also, I still just don't want to use the triple moves. They just feel a bit much. Oh, you can have more than one clone. Okay. Interesting. I should probably get rid of that clone because of that. Okay, so why doesn't he take damage exactly? So light bubble is on everyone. Yeah. Light bubbles everyone, lullaby is a single target. Okay. Like, does it have... I don't know. Like, how do I know what buffs are on someone? You don't, I guess. Okay. Oh, right, he's a spiky enemy. I knew that. It's like, nothing's happening, so I'm not gonna lose this fight, but it feels like I'm missing something. That's all. I mean, all I've got going on is that at least Balom's taking poison damage, I guess. Like, what are the other moves? Nothing, okay. Which is a frying pan. You can't wait. Okay, of course. He's like, can he really just double clone? Yeah, he can. You suck. That is of all the choices they could have made, that is the most aggravating one. It's her healing Bowser's clone. They don't do anything. I'm not annoyed because they're hard to kill or any of that. They're just so damn tanky. I cannot get rid of them. That was a guess. Does the Mario clone just give him increased damage, maybe? That would make sense. Cause it's a different color shield, it's green. I kinda wanna take Bowser out and see. Okay. Nah, it still has the shield, okay. I feel like I'm doing something wrong, but I don't know. I want to say Balloon's done eating people? Maybe. Oh, sorry, taking too many hits. Oh no, we're scratchy throat! Yay! Bye Balloon! God, that was a lot. Poison helped, I think. Alright. Looks like Blum spit something up. What is this thing? Oh, this stick might have been my grandpa's. How can you tell? Because he wants some of the around here somewhere. I mean, that makes it yours, right? You're the spell slinger of the team, so if anyone can use it, it's yours. Found a sage stick. Grandpa, I'll take the stick you left behind and put it to good use. Okay. Oh. Neat. Okay. You got anything else for me, or? Because I don't think I can do the Jinx one right now. I don't remember where Punchinello was. Was that mobile? This is the mines, right? I know you blow up the mines. Like, that's all I remember. No, I haven't seen that. Okay, can I buy a carbo cookie? Is that a thing in this game? I don't remember. No, not here. Sure. Sure. Okay. Okay. Causes lucky at will. Okay. Feather. Is that an equipable maybe? Gives you more speed. Got it. Okay, sure. Giant hole in Booster's pass, though, huh? I mean, do I just go in the mine and look for somebody? The firework guy. I'm good right now, thank you. I don't remember where the firework people were. Okay. I don't know what I need more fireworks for, but sure. Alright, let's see if both Nello's in here. I'm pretty sure this is where he was. He had the bombs and everything, right? I don't think I'm misremembering that. This back to the front. Yep. I knew that. Got it. Had to check. Okay, what you guys doing that? Oh, I didn't wanna. Oh, they tell you how to. Got it, they tell you how. No, no, I don't wanna. Okay. That's my bad. Yeah, why would I have been able to run, I guess? Well, these are baby enemies, so of course she can beat them. I can't wait for there to be nothing back here. I'm gonna save. Just gonna save. Just gonna save for a second. Cool. Good, good. It's a good choice. Hello, friend. They finally showed up. Ever since you people beat me, I've been refining my technique. This time, I'm sure to win. Fame and fortune, here I come. Well, you think you can beat me and my minions? This I'd like to see. Bowser's already famous in his own right, wouldn't you agree? Oh, you know it. I was known as a terror on two legs long before you came on the scene. There you have it. Fame and fortune are yours, assuming you can win. Shall we find out? You're that famous, Bowser? The chain chop slinging one? That's... fine, I didn't just bring bombs this time. I've got an amazing shield. Okay, good luck finding any holes in this defense. I'm much higher level now. Defeating the famous Bowser and his minions will catapult me to unprecedented fame and fortune. Bummer. Yeah, he sure does have a shield. Oh my god. Okay. Got it. So I can't fight him yet. That's good to know. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. That doesn't make them turn around, huh? Yep. Okay. Well, that's a bummer. Yeah. Okay. So I think I have to grind levels. I guess that would just be Weapon World. Hold on. The Yuridovich is right outside the factory. So what is that out here then? They said it's near the save point, so I like. Oh, is it this dude that falls down? Yeah. Got it. Right. That's how lucky it is. It gives me the mini game, right? Double my coins. Okay. Oh, that is if that didn't go away. If it went away, then it doesn't work, so I have to buy it every time. It doesn't go away? I don't remember what this suit is weak to, though. So I'm gonna try the poison just to see. No, he's resistant. Okay. So let's see, the base one is 60. Is this dude worth like 120? Is it double or is it different than that? It is doubled, okay. So I went from 120 to, or I went from 60 to 120. Oh, wait. I meant to move out of the way, because I can go. I can go to, not Rose Town, Seaside? The dude has like an XP doubler or something. I think. It was like the frog coin store. Yeah, Seaside Town? And he's like upstairs somewhere. Yeah. Oops. I wanted the flower ring too. Oh, I can afford it. Oh, wait. Put it on Mario, I guess. I guess the question is, does that matter? And does it matter if it's on Mallow if I don't have Mallow equipped? Because I also don't know if how this is gonna work. Like, does everyone get XP or does Mario get XP? Okay, so Mallow's not in my party. So I'll look at my... So those aren't halved. Does it just have them for the person? I forgot to use the lucky. So it's still just 60. Okay, so Mario gets the... It's just for the one person, I think. Okay. Because Mario's moved at twice speed. Just whoever equips it gets half. Okay. I guess I could look at Mallow. I could switch Mallow into the battle, right? Okay, yeah, it does. Got it. So I guess that's useful, it's just not as useful as I thought it might be. I'm gonna do this one and save and be done for today, since this is apparently what my life is now, is just grinding. That actually really hurt. Oh, but if I get the double XP, Mario get a decent chunk? That's cool. Mario gets 480 for this? Is that right? Because it goes to 240, yeah. Okay. I'm good. I'm done there. Okay. Yeah. Was this not near a save point? No, it's not. Weird. I don't really trust it. I'd rather be at a save point. Cool. Well, I'll talk to everybody later. Thanks for watching and stuff. Have good days and all that. I'll sort out the grinding and all that on my own, probably. Till next time. Farewell.